Alright, welcome to Darksiders. We'll be starting over from before. We'll be going for apocalyptic. Just kind of up the difficulty.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws. For none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named. The Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
That's it. I learned how to actually properly record. And things were like the fourth of the screen. Get squished. Why would you go over the hole? No, I'm sure they were fine. And there he is. Big glove guy. His blue eyes. See what Apocalypse has in store. Oof, heavy damage. Thank you. I'm showing, I have learned nothing. Tis but a flesh wound. Yeah, the joke appears in my head. Makes me a bit sad. Yeah, I'm sure they're fine. Where else would I be? That last, I didn't think I could actually hit him. Sorry, dude. Wait. Isn't there a helicopter around? That was thinking of it. I saw an achievement earlier. Maybe I'll get it while I'm here. I don't know. Might already pass.
Judgment approaches! For the light!
We will not kill! Yeah, just discriminating against me because I don't have wings. See how it is. Get up, big guy. We'll have this taken care of. You in here? Graveyard.
What is happening?
You're very smoky. No. I don't know where the helicopter would be. The guns are not appreciated. This isn't bad. Like some kind of fungus. Knock, knock. Yeah. That was quick. Ooh, fat heavy. Why's everybody got guns at me? So you still my fashion?
Brothers,
this cannot be a final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen? Seventh seal was not broken!
Abaddon! What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
Take a breath. Not a bit.
Hmm.
punch him. Drove my car. Close. Ooh. Right in the shoulder. Blow the bell. Drive my cars. Still beat you.
The law has been broken.
And so have you, horseman.
Were broken. I was summoned.
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You raided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the balance. As the horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail, and the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth, but you will be watched. Come forth.
Well, yeah, you put your hand in lava, it's gonna hurt.
The Watcher is bound to you. It will ensure your loyalty.
Remember that, or I will really get under your skin.
I think that's Mark.
Enough! Rise, war, and arm yourself. Shall feed it. Because I will break so many pots.
Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
This is beautiful.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
We'll get to him later, I think. I don't actually remember. A fun party.
Here comes the welcome party.
I already said that.
War? Why don't you introduce yourself?
Kind of felt like a euphemism. My power. Or he couldn't see anything anymore. Uh-oh. Took me way longer before figuring. In the ballroom. I always liked his design, and I always kind of bulky design. Always intricate. Beat you down on the table. Give him the chair. I'm able to remember these. Huh. Challenge. I just got punched in the face by. I'll take a little more care this time. I mean, that wasn't your Dark Souls style. Big guy doesn't count. You got something bigger. I'm sure there's something hit me.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years? About a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then the Third Kingdom is lost.
I mean, they're still there, just in a different form. I'm just missing a little bit.
Subtle. I almost didn't hear you coming.
Voldrum.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed, for this shall be the briefest of introductions. There were a few young ones. Spectacular.
You
seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power there. Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I do not know the way.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Maybe.
You try my patience, horseman. Bring me the souls.
I know these things have like two souls apiece. I will never know. looks like the glass is weaker. Is the hole in the wall or actually the bank vault? There. This part actually didn't take me that long before. I kind of knew where the stuff was. More out of guessing than memory. Because I was just looking for out of the way places. I just help one. Let's see.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own. But with this, you may reach an understanding. Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say, a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while. Farewell.
Free while the Destroyer still breathes.
The Destroyer, yes. To his service we are bound, though enemies we remain. So his enemies we call friend. Pass now, friend. Most bring victory. Most bring freedom.
Ah, come on, you're not gonna help. I can always use a big
That was the gate. I can't wait to find out what's behind it. See what's over here. That's charred. That and jumping, I've been in the dream. I think going as bad as I thought it would. Of course, I haven't made it to the first boss yet. Yeah, and that's worse. That'll give me trouble. Here comes the first boss.
Drum Heim Ghul Stragador. Non Straga Sundara.
Burn.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The Destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
Then I'll make this quick.
Take this,
my chain. Disarmed him. No, I don't apologize for pun. Source from. Wonder if it's naturally sourced.
Interest in killing you, Samael.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts, and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistered inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground. With this
shadows,
and bring me her still beating heart.
Alright. I think that's a good place to end the first one. Well, it was fun. We'll meet again next time. Have a good one till then. Take care.